Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we are going to study how to convert a given binary number to octal number. In this example, 1100100 binary will going to be converted into octal. So first of all, we'll write the given number as it is in the solution part. We need to form a group of three binary bits, and then we have to obtain the decimal equivalent of it. So how to form the groups of three binary bits? In integral part, we'll go from this unit split digits, and this will be our first group. Now this single one is there. For this, to form a group of three, we need to prefix two zeros and then it becomes three binary bit. If you put zero in front of any number, there is no change into the given number. So this is our second group. It means for integral part, we'll start grouping from right to left. And for fractional part, we will start grouping from left to right. So this is our third group of three binary bits. This single one is there. After decimal point, if you put zeros in front of the number, there is no change into the given number. So we can add two zeros to form a group of three binary bits. So this is the fourth group. This was the number given to us, binary number. Then these are the groups. Three binary bits. So in this process of conversion of binary to octal, from a given number, binary number, we form a group of three bits. For integral part, we form group from right to left, whereas for fractional part, we form the group from left to right. We got four groups in this problem. To get the exact octal equivalent for these groups, we need to convert this into decimal. So the octal equivalent or decimal equivalent for this 001 is 1. I can say octal equivalent is, for this number is 1. 100 is 4. 101 is 5. 100 is 4. Therefore, we can say that 1100.1011 binary equivalence to 14.54 in octal. So this way we can convert any binary number to octal number.